I need some concrete water. I still have drinking water, but I'm not gonna stupidly use that. So I'm going to get some water. I just ran into a guy in his canoe who stopped me and asked if I could help him fix a piece of his chainsaw. But then he told me on his property over there, he has fresh water pretty close to the ocean. He said I could go get some anytime I want. Today though, I'm going to my property. It's a bit of a hike to get to the water, but it'll give me a chance to clean up a path. You know, just check on things. I'm gonna have to clean up this entry at some point. Boots, got some jugs, and a machete. Nice sign. Looks like my path is pretty good. Whenever I come through here, I just swing a machete, keep the grass mowed down a little. Both paths lead to water. Nah, let's go this one. I love this part of the jungle where there's a canopy up top and then not that much grows down here. So you can walk around pretty easily. Hopefully, yep, water's still running. Well, that's a good thing. It hasn't rained much lately. I don't even know where this comes from. But it seems to always be running. My little rope thing works. Oh, I'm gonna need both hands for this. Yeah, I didn't bring a tripod or anything because I'm like hiking through the forest. I think I want to at some point dig out a nice little swimming hole around here. Yeah, when I get some more area cleared out after I finish some other projects. All right, I need both hands to do this. Man, those are a lot heavier when they're full.
Really?
Full reverse, Capitan! Get out of here, mosquito. Second, that looks like a wood block. I think I want it. I don't know why, but I can always use a wood block. Well, it's a nice looking wood block.